gonna be getting $20. I'm $100,000 in the bank. Get $20 and get upset. I wish they could preach it like it's true. Some of y'all got a bank account full of money. I'm gonna ask for seeds coming with $25. I'm expecting God to move on you. I'm not a sacrifice. I just got to talk to God, honey. But she called me up and said, Lord, I know you love me. She said, I've reached in my purse. God on everything I have. And she's a seed sower. But God told me that she sowed in faith. Not grudgingly. Not upset. Not so somebody can see a bringing the seed. Now some of y'all got to get past that. Run up here with the seed so people can see you giving a seed. That's your reward right there when they see you. You need to be sure to see the company. Hey, you need to come on, talk to me here. She's got this child, she's doing it. Hey! I told her I'm going to wait till after the summer for her to give her testimony. I want everybody to be in church to hear it. Cast up them for me, your brothers. It's a big recompense of reward. For you have need of patience. That I have done the will of God, you inherit the promise. Grab somebody's hand, I'm going to make declarations, then we're going to our time of giving. Gentle love, hear me. Shande Bobosho. Roshe. Ikande Bobosho. The preaching of God is foolishness to the world. But for us all in church is the power of God. God uses apostles, gentle love, to make declarations. I was telling people on the radio to reveal mysteries. I want you to get this before I declare to you. When God is going to release a secret, a mystery is a secret. The works are finished. God keeps his secrets. When he's going to do something in the church, when he's going to do something for you, he's going to release it into the office of an apostle. It's that apostle's job then to release that mystery to people whom he's serving. Are y'all walking with me? So when God releases a secret about your life, if you believe it, say amen.
Amen.
See, let me tell you the truth. 50% of the people in here don't believe this. When God releases a secret about your life, when an apostle speaks a prophecy, that's God releasing a secret, something he already had planned for you, something he already done for you. He's releasing it on the earth now, so he can let somebody in an apostolic office or in an apostolic ministry. It may be me, it may be our prophet, it may be an evangelist, a pastor, a teacher, but he's going to release it under the anointing of the apostolic. See, the apostle speaks for God. A prophet speaks directly from God. When a prophet says something, you go to the direct words. A apostle receives, disseminate, and then give it to you. Because he has the authority, as the leader, the grace to do it. Everybody can't do what an apostle does. Everybody can't do what a prophet does. Because not because they're great, it's the grace. And God was telling me all morning, I have not seen. The two people who received this, you have a testimony. Neither they heard. George, he said, this season of gentle love, I've given you access. I'm walking with you. I'm cutting down the grass before God is feeling something. Find Isaiah 45 when you take it. Isaiah 45, find your Bible. I'm going to give you a word directly from the Bible. If you believe, say amen.
Amen.
If you believe, say amen.
Amen.
If you're excited, say amen.
Amen.
Isaiah chapter 45.
Amen.
I want you to read from verse 2. Bring the music down, son. She don't have a mic. Read it aloud. Gentle love, hear the word of the Lord. God says, I gave you access. It's open to you right now. He says, I put the people before you. I put the places before you. I put the situation before you. Everything that you need, I've given you the favor, the anointing, the finances that you need are coming. He said, watch this now, watch this. Because, listen, read it again. I will go before you. Why does he have to go before you?
Because
none of this thing is open before you now. The enemy is going to put up some roadblocks.